As the summer season begins, many of us are waiting for the day Disneyland will reopen to the public. For Micah Chomi, a marketing student from College of the Canyons, it will mean a lot more than just a fun day at the park after getting accepted to the Disney College program.
I get a call that I've been accepted to the Disney College program. I literally cried to my knees. I was like, I did it. I'm almost there to my goal to work for Disney.
Unfortunately, due to the COVID-19 pandemic, theme parks like Disneyland, Universal Studios, and Six Flags Magic Mountain have closed, causing the Disney College program to cancel their fall semester, and Micah wasn't the only one who lost an opportunity working for Disney.
Has officially been canceled.
Disney College program unfortunately got canceled because of coronavirus.
It's over. It's not happening.
They were getting sent home without like any warnings, and they were like, they've been terminated and stuff, and I was scared, and I saw like other people were scared because like we haven't started our program yet.
When Micah received the news about her Disney internship being canceled, she was devastated.
And it was just so sad, and everyone's just devastated. I was devastated, and I couldn't cry for a day.
As of right now, places of large social gatherings like Real Life Church and the Westfield Valencia Town Center in Santa Clarita are closed. Some employees like Brittany Tran, a lawyer, are even working from home. But even with everything that's happened in 2020, Micah still plans on getting her associate's degree in marketing at College of the Canyons and her bachelor's degree in marketing at CSUN. She will then reapply to the Disney College program. She also shares words of encouragement for others who are going through a tough time in this pandemic.
Doing you, and if your goal is to be the CEO of something, just keep going and reach that goal, because there's always ups and downs. Life is a roller coaster, so just stay strong and you got this.
I'm Roberta Marcial, reporting live for Canyon News.